And finally, we had a great chat with Duncan, so...